Thank you. You've done it. The sacred gland is yours. Perhaps it was always yours. If you manage to extract the true nectar, be wary. Sip slowly. I remember a heretic who drank deeply. He took what wasn't his and gulped it down greedily. He was unrecognizable afterward. Another man entirely. This was his reward and his penance.